There you go, throw the box. Mind the speed bump. I say, Henry. Countryside's getting a little rough, right? How is the road going? Oh, okay. There it is. As well, I had my glasses, otherwise, no good, sir. As I said, well, at least there's not speed bumps here. One good thing. Correction, speed bump. In the grass. John says the top is hairy, so we'll have to see what happens up there. Anybody been here in the last 24 hours? Could be. It looks more like it was when it was wet. Down to first gear, hard range, see how it goes. Oh, we got some heat. That's nice. Cement with speed bumps. Oh, jeez. Somebody's been riding not on the cement. Why would they have these big cement things on a cement road? Well, what is the point of it? Well, they're stopping it washing in between, maybe, I suppose. Isn't it? Does it go right across? Let me find another one. Let's take the route. Imagine it might be a little bit hairy in the wind, but in the dry, it's like a piece of my tank here. You don't even need four-wheel drive here. How do we know where to turn off this thing? This is the gate, yeah?
Where I should park?